It's Jen. Welcome back to my channel. So today I just want to do a casual unboxing for my BoxyCharm subscription box, and I'm also going to do an outfit of the day. So I'm going to lunch with one of my best friends, and I'm actually early, which is rare, but I'm early, so I figured I would go ahead and film my BoxyCharm and show you guys an outfit of what I'm wearing to lunch. So let's start with the BoxyCharm unboxing. So I always watch these because I know my box is coming in the mail soon. So I kind of have a good idea of what's in here, and I'm excited already. You guys know I really love BoxyCharm. They give you great full-size products in your subscription boxes. So I'm gonna show you what's in mine. This is the January box. So right on top is the little card that BoxyCharm always includes in the boxes that tells you all about everything you're gonna receive in your box and how much it retails for and all of that. And the theme of this box is BoxyCharm Eyes on 2016. So I'm guessing everything in this box is gonna be for eyes. This is a set of three eyeshadow brushes by Royal and Langnickel. This retails for $23.97. These are full-size brushes. It does say that these are 100% vegan brushes. So it looks like you get your crease brush, your pencil brush, and a flat shader brush. And next, the biggest reason why I'm so excited about this box is because I saw other people getting this in their box. This is the Coastal Scents Revealed Smoky palette, and it looks so pretty according to what I've seen on YouTube already. So I'm so excited to get this. It's an eyeshadow palette with 20 different eyeshadows in it, and here's what the palette looks like. How pretty is this? I'm so excited to try it out. I've gotten a couple of these Coastal Scents palettes in the BoxyCharm boxes, and I'm always pleased when I get these. Next in here is a Blink mascara. Blink mascara has a really cool technology. I've actually had a sample of this Blink mascara before, so I'm glad to have a full-size version of it. So it basically coats your lashes with a tube of mascara, and then as you put more and more mascara on, it builds on that tube, giving you these long, voluminous lashes. So it's really kind of crazy. When you wash this mascara off, you can see like the little tubes or the fibers of it sticking together. So it's definitely cool to have this in there and try out the full-size version of this product. And the last product in here, of course, is another eye product. This is an eyeliner. This is the Starlux Pro Eyeliner Pen. So I'm thinking this is a liquid. Yep, it sure is. It's a felt tip liquid eyeliner. So it says this is the Luxe Long Wear Eyeliner Pen. And here's a swatch of that. And that wraps up my BoxyCharm box. I'll list more information down below about BoxyCharm, and now I'm gonna show you my outfit. Okay, so my top is from Express. It's an older top that I've had. It's just one of the button-up Portofinos. Oh, look back at it. And it's in like this faded olive color, which looks really good with these cargo pants. These are like one of my favorite pair of pants. They are the J Brand Skinny Cargos in the color Quicksand. And my bag is a Louis Vuitton Alma, which is the mid-size in this style. And this big puffball is a Michael Kors keychain in red. I love it so much with this bag. And this is a Michael Kors Parker watch in gold. So, oh, my booties are one of my favorite pairs of booties. They're so comfortable. I wear them all the time. They are the Rag & Bone Newberry booties, and these were like a deep burgundy color. I believe the color is called wine. So I promised you guys more fashion and outfit videos, wearable outfits that I put together on a daily basis. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.